Hello, everybody. Carletta and Ray. He's roaming around in the background. I'm here in my choir attire, wishing everybody a happy heaven's turn. What will the year bring us? Will it bring us something blue or something a little more dark and shadowy? Ah, we'll find out. Anyway, it's a holiday. Let's celebrate. And here we are in Limsa, starting the quest for Heaven's Turn. And this is the gentleman right here. See? Hogging the spotlight. It's the year of the boar, or piggy. Oink, oink. Here we go. And this fine gentleman is looking at me saying, oh, you've seen your share of stuff in the, you know, in this world. Am I a chance famous for it? And if I am, could I help him? He's telling me that he's Inoshishi of the far eastern area, the delegation over there, to share the oh my word, he has a cute little boar on his head. Anyway, he's telling me about the Heaven's Turn customs with the good people here in Eorzea. And he's telling me that it's fascinating to learn about the different traditions and celebrations of the, you know, of the occasion. And yet, you know, even though they might be the same, they're still pretty different. So you see, in the Far East, it is not a deity, but a totem animal that serves the herald for the new year. And this year, it's the boar. To mark the occasion, he's customized a kabuto in its likeness. See the cute little piggy up there? That all might be back in its glory to the majestic and jovial of creatures. I never knew a boar to be jovial. But anyway, why not? See, he digresses. And he is in need of assistance that would gladly offer one of these celebratory helms as compensation for my time. Okay, what he wants me to do is take Ikebaru around Limsa to spread the word about handing out of Advent mochi rice cakes as part of the celebration. Okay, that sounds pretty easy. And the pig goes, oink. And then he's asking me about the art of mochi pounding. Why, yes, I am. I am actually aware of it. My, he says. That he should find an adventurer so versed in traditions of his homeland. Alright, the blessings of the boar are already upon us. He enlisted an aid of a cyclops. Yeah, you don't see that often. I asked a cyclops to aid us into the pounding of the mochi. And who should be hammering away as we speak outside the city. He says the people would come if an adventurer would say, hey, let's try this. And also with a cute little piggy with him, you know, kitty Ibukimaru here. Yeah. So, He's in agreement. Oink, oink. Yeah, see? Oink, oink. Ah, he seems he's eager to get started. That's a good sign. So, the rest is up to you. And he turns his back to me. Alright, well. Oopsie. There's Ibukimaru. And we got ourselves a troubled townsman. I could see why. With that hair, I would be very troubled. Don't pee on the sleigh, Gray. Ah! is, what is this boar doing here? I know a come hither look when I see one. He wants to eat you. And the way he's been drinking me in makes me a little uncomfortable. Now, how do you not know it's heaven's turn? Oh well, I'll just bribe him with cakes. Yep, that did the trick. But now he's asking me, you know, is it really the year of the boar? He says there's a rumor going around it's the year of the kitty cat. And then again, I could never remember the animals they celebrate over in the east. Well, anyway, thanks for the invitation. And my buddy over here is going, oink. Now, there's the piggy. And now we have seen a melancholy maiden. Oh, yes. No more bad news, I hope. Just hang in there, lady. Oh, at least she knows about it. They're making ready for it. Yep. But she thought it was canceled. No, it's not canceled. She's been waiting for another chance of those delicious sticky rice cakes. Oh, I can hardly wait. That actually sounds good. I wish I had some right now. Oink, oink, oink. My words exactly, Piggy. And there's Ibikimaru. And there's a livid Lominson. Okay. And over here he's telling me, oh, he wants me to get rid of the boar. No, he's with me. And he's like, really? Oh, he's part of the Heaven's Turn celebration. He says it's, you know, he's heard it's been called off on account of a brute causing all manner of trouble for the Far Eastern delegation. Huh? But then he goes, you got an honest face, and he believes me. Well, if there really is going to be a celebration, he'd be a fool to pass up the chance on more of those rice cakes. That's right. Thank with your belly. Oink! Alright, well, now we go back to Inoshishi. He asked them if they were receptive. It seems someone has been going to great lengths to mislead the good people of Limsa Lominsa. But he, you know, who's doing it? And here comes our protagonist. Like kittens drawn to Gale Catnip. Played right into his hands. Look at that.
You got a kitty cat on his head. Someone put a cat on my head.
Anyway, this is Neko Byogo. He's like, what the frig are you doing here? Well, as if I could stand idly by. He says, he can't stand idle. As, the propagation of this farce he calls a tradition, denying the regal feline the love and devotion it deserves for Heaven's Turn. You idiot. I mean, you poor misguided soul. Did you really believe the plans could be sabotaged with just baseless rumors? I mean, come on. Sticky rice cakes. Now, Neko over here, he goes, you understate him. he has gained powerful new allies here in Eorzea. Allies that post themselves to pounce on the very heart of your little celebration. The cat shall yet have his cream. Just so you wait. Nyah, 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 nyah. Yeah. And he's apologizing to me. He says, it's clear now that the trouble has followed me here, all the way from the east. See, he's telling me that custom dictates a totem animal to herald the coming new year. It is said that the kami descended from the heavens and bestowed this duty upon 12 animals, who would serve one after the other in a cycle that repeats on this very day, and while the truth of this has long since been lost in time, there's one certain thing. No cats. Even so, there are those who believe the cat was spurred, by the other beast and robbed of its place in the heavens. And seeking revenge for this alleged betrayal, the zealots labored tirelessly to foil any celebrations and proclaims the ascent of a totem animal. And Neko is their leader. You don't say. And that he should come all this way and with allies. This ain't gonna be good. Uh-oh, here's a Mochi Daikan. And he's over here telling grave tidings. The pounding sights, both areas are infested with strange cat-like creatures attacking any and everything that approaches the mortars. Between them and the thunderous hammers of the Cyclops, collecting Mochi for our advent cakes is all but impossible. Oh my gosh, advent cakes, without them there is no celebration without it. There's something we can do, right? I thought I recognized you, Carletta. Yeah, no doubt these Hellcats would seem more like kittens to be hardened adventurer to you. You wanna help slay some? Kitty killing in the new year? Oh, we would be grateful. Can I get some rice cakes? To keep? I don't want no damn zoni. Alrighty! Excellent! Alright, he's gonna return to the that sounds so wrong. He's gonna go back to the site of the mochi pounding and make ready for my arrival. And Ibukimaru says, oink, oink. You want to join me? Okay, come on. Alright, so now what we're going to do is we're going to try and get... Where's the kitties? Crap. I thought people wouldn't be in this one. Everybody's got the same idea. Here, let's get the advent motion going here. The mochi is escaping. Did I get anything? I did! Holy crap. Where the... Yep, there went my bird. Go ahead and turn in what we can. Oh, we got three. God dang it! I got silver though. Just that's good enough for me. We're done. Holy crap, I am not the only one. He says, welcome back, and he thanks to me. That's right, little old me. Heaven's Turn was a success, and a wonderful start for the new year. Look how happy everybody is. Yep, all the people's concerns were, you know, crap. He says all their concerns were allayed easily enough, and all doubts were cast aside once the mochi arrived from the pounding sites. He goes, I am in your, he says he is in my debt. Yeah. Oh, shucks. Uh-oh. You haven't won yet! Oh boy. Enough! Stop! This is not the battle to be won or lost. There is nothing to gain from bringing misery to people. Well, misery's a small price to pay if the cat in, yeah. Misery! That's a small price to pay. So the cat can ascend to its rightful place. You leave me no choice. Go, my furry friend. Rip them to pieces. Furry friend? Furry friend? Furry friend! Oh, who's a good kitty? Oh, that's a sweet kitty. It's a flying cat. So your ally... You know. Oh, so this is your ally who would see that Heaven's Turn would fall into ruin? Seems to me he's rather taken with the celebration of the boar. Ah. Ah, crap. You can't change what's been ordained by the commie. Mm-mm, no, you can't. Just abandon your foolish endeavor. Then what is to become of the key cat? The hopes and dreams left to foul like such a spoiled milk. Boy, he's dramatic. Is this really what cats want? They want to rule the world. They want to be with the Garlians.
Well,
of course it is! At least that's what I've always told myself. Grunt.
Yeah, all I've done, it's still offering me solace.
Yep. Oh, I'm not talking. Oink, 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 oink.
Everything was more simpler, he says. No delusions of grandeur, no nefarious schemes, only his love of cats, the hope to share the world.
Oh, I had no idea, he says.
And then he says anyone who refuses his love of cats will be made to suffer the consequences. He did not learn.
Oh, no.
And your belly is full. Yep, the cat's belly is full. Where's the litter box? Yeah, there's more work to do. We'll need your strength. Uh-oh. Make it into a bigger flying cat? Oh, crap. Wait! Wait, no. Yeah, Nico's like, mark me. Come the next heaven's turn. The masses will clamor, not for the boar, but for the cute and cuddly cat.
Unfortunately, as we all know, next year will be a new totem animal.
Well, at least we can all take comfort knowing that this year's celebration can proceed unimpeded.
Or so I hope.
Or so we hope. Should they return, we will be looking for your assistance again.
Really?
Every freaking year. Oink! And there's my Kabutos. Or Kabutos. And I got cats and hogs. And that's it! That is Heaven's Turn. Short, sweet, not as long and drawn out. But that's okay. Because I don't want this video to be long and drawn out. And that's it, everyone. I hope everyone has a wonderful Heaven's Turn and New Year. I hope 2019 will bring a lot of good stuff for everybody. Especially peace, kindness, and most of all, content! Ta-ta!